Once through the rotating doors, the foyer feels cosmopolitan and international. Staff wear name badges displaying the languages they can use to greet guests. Comprising several buildings, meeting rooms, conference centers, events arenas, bars and restaurants, a shop and a Living Well fitness center with pool, it's possible to make yourself completely at home here and live like a sheik. There's the first cash machine I've seen that initially offers denominations in the hundreds. Budget or boutique? Neither. Hilton is a luxury international brand and guests can expect to be cared for, is valued and respected. Though the interior decor is such that you could be staying anywhere in the world, the skyline view from our bedroom, and from the 23rd floor of the tower, open between 5 p.m. and 3 a.m., leaves you in no doubt what capital city you're in. Room service: our family room is long and narrow with two beds, each of which could comfortably accommodate all three of us, and a generous eating area with a second TV and work area. But what takes our breath away is the full glass wall, which makes the most of iconic London cityscape. The only surprise was the fairly basic bathroom with an overbath shower, which wouldn't suit everyone. There's an in-room menu, which you may wish to use if you like a relaxed breakfast, and all the standard facilities: TV, tea cafe, kettle, hairdryer, iron, toiletries, minibar and free Wi-Fi. Wining and dining: breakfast is a bustling buffet with just about every food you could possibly need to fuel a busy sightseeing day: yogurts, fruit, cereals, continental cheese and meats, full-cooked breakfast items, pastries and made-to-order omelets. For evening meals, there are several restaurants and bars within the hotel to choose from. We enjoyed a family-friendly dinner in Fiamma, which serves deliciously fresh dishes with a Mediterranean flavor: think seafood, risotto, pizza, pasta, salads and meats from the stove and grill. There's a sports bar and also a whiskey lounge, which offers more than 70 varieties. There's even a specialist on hand to provide tailored suggestions. Worth getting out of bed for. Opening the curtains and watching London come to life is never boring. The hotel is next to Edgware Road tube station, so the whole city is easily accessible. Marble Arch is just a few minutes' walk away, past a plethora of aromatic Lebanese restaurants. The Sherlock Holmes Museum at 221B Baker Street is a 10-minute walk away, and is just around the corner from Madame Tussauds, which has an immersive Sherlock experience, where enthusiastic young actors bring the past to life. Keen detectives would also enjoy Agatha Christie's Mousetrap in St. Martin's Theatre, the longest-running play in the world, and which opened in the West End in 1952. Bookable up to 2019, the show is set to continue for a while to come. Little extras: the Metropole is easy to get to for Scots train travellers arriving in King's Cross, being just four stops away on the Circular, Hammersmith and City Underground lines. Guestbook comments: all the staff we encountered were friendly and efficient. Maintaining hospitality can be no small task in a hotel of this magnitude. If you have vertigo, be sure to request a low floor. Pamela Moffat rooms from £159 ink vat, bed, and breakfast. Hilton London Metropole, 225 Edgware Road, London W21GU. Tel 0207 400 241 41.